my dad for now. I don't think it's possible. If y'all don't like our song selection, you can talk to my dad. I've had strict orders what songs I can and can't play. Of course, I don't know why I should start listening to them now. Anyway, I personally used to hate playing this song. And then I realized a very important fact about this song. It only takes one hand to play. Which leaves the other hand for various extracurricular activities, such as drinking beer. And then I went to an oldie show. Something for my dad's era, I guess. And I looked up on stage, and there was this guy playing bass guitar and drinking beer. I was very disappointed. I thought it was all me. I thought I had like the patent on this. Neil Diamond. I guess Neil Diamond's bass player is a drinker from way back. The song went like this.
Well, baby loves me as just does. The girl outside now.
Sure enough, there his bass player was, playing bass, drinking beer. And I was like, man. And anyway, this song went like this.